All right, so let me wait for some. What is this? Okay, this is that. That's that. Okay, let's see what's going on right now. We're gonna go ahead and what's happening with you two idiots? What's happening?
Jesus, trying to freaking beam us.
Oh.
Because we were hot.
Yeah, I was trying to make sure everything was available for when you guys go, because you can actually get the link there from the website and put it in the chat for the Madden 17 info. So that people could know what's going on when they come in. Pretty much, guys, what this stream is going to be, I'm going to be giving away the rest of my team. This is my final Madden 16 stream. I'm not putting this game back in again, so...
Ever. We're going to burn it.
I'm not going
to
burn it.
Sacrifice it to the gods.
I'm not going to burn it. I'm not going to burn it, no.
Oh.
I'm not going to burn it.
Oh,
is anybody... why is this thing... Hold up, am I online? Can anybody hear you? Because it's not showing me that I'm here yet.
I got the announcement.
Oh, so my phone is just mad late.
Oh.
All right, so
we have met probably your phone today.
My phone's a fuck it. Yeah. Let me see something.
I'll show say yeah, you're live.
All right, so I am live. All right, cause my phone wasn't showing me that we were live, but it doesn't really matter. All those things. Yeah, guys, for the information for the franchise, pretty much what's going to be happening is this. It's going to be, you just got a notification now? Yeah.
Yeah, well,
all right. That information that's there, that's only giving you guys the actual hierarchy of how everything's going to be going on in the league. Obviously, it's PS4. What else did I want to say? I don't know how many more details I want to give you guys right now, but... As I'm gonna be putting together a list.
How's Smoove being the franchise?
Listen, no, he's not. No, listen, bro. Oh, how many spots are open? What is it? 7 already taken? What up? I got 6 for the major staff, right?
6
Okay, 6. So it's 26 left? That's 32 teams.
You're doing too much math for me right now.
Okay, so it's 26 teams. Okay. So we are 20. Okay, I know a lot. I got over 70 people that asked me in the past. I gotta remember these dudes' names. So there's 26 teams left. Alright.
What?
I don't know who G124 is. If he's trolling me, I don't know what he's doing. Why would he come here to say that? Yeah, he just followed.
Yeah, everybody... holla. I'm about to do the
yeah,
same
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, follow check. I'm like, why is he... The stream... The stream just started. Don't do this. Listen.
I mean, I hope that that's not true.
Yeah, that's what I'm
you're
saying.
Just
but
being an ass right
but
now.
Why is he coming in here?
Yo, where's Nightbot?
You mean Wisebot? No, you're fired. Nightbot is clearly right there in front of you. Wisebot is the one that's not here yet.
Where's Wisebot?
You gotta wait, because I don't know why this guy's coming here. Why are you telling us that? I don't even know who this guy is. He just came here to drop that news on us real quick. Everybody's still trying to follow check him. They're mad angry about it. Alright, look, okay, look, listen, bro. Alright, look, listen, this guy is serious. Alright, hold up. Look. Okay, listen, hold up. Why is he here saying all this stuff? Like, why would he just bust out? Like, just give the word, yo.
He just got to freaking Thor here.
All right, look, listen. Ready. All right, look, I'm not even into all that stuff.
He's here to just get distracted.
It's no way that, listen, look, that's not going to get you into the franchise. That's not going to get you into the franchise. But that's not going to get him into the franchise.
He just wants to laugh because he's sad.
What I'm saying is, that is not going to get you into the franchise. So,
how old are you,
Keith? Why is he saying all these things? All right, look, I don't know if I sell this Eli Apple. They said, all right, what's good, swag? Yeah, first message is my mom that like, you can't come into somebody's stream saying that, especially when I don't recognize, you know, who he is. You're just saying whatever. I don't know what Wisebot's doing. We gotta wait for it to load up. All right, look, so guys, Rico Boy, what's good? This is what. Yeah, that's fine. Hollow Patrol, they got a patch that's gonna be released on the same day the game is released. So, and it's already in the works, so...
When you said, like, the doctor just walk in, like,
that shit is crazy. He's 12? Alright, look, okay. This is not gonna stop. This is just... Look, you know what? Now I'm getting pissed that you're asking questions.
Hold on.
No!
What if he's really 12 and that happened?
Like, I understand.
This is a very difficult thing for someone to go through.
But you don't come to a stream and do that. You don't come to a stream and say that.
So that's something that he has to learn.
Like, that's crazy that he's saying all this stuff. That's a very... He broke my control. You broke your control 3 times last night. I saw Summer Tank stream. I saw he played Voltarax. Wisebot still isn't here. Wisebot still isn't here. All right. Listen, here we go. Listen, bottom line is this. Look, guys, if you guys were part of my franchises in the past, you would know.
Let's just talk Madden. Don't talk about your mom.
Okay, J-Wax, what's good? All right. Here we go. Let's go. If you guys have been in my franchises in the past, you would know that it's a very sought-after franchise. A lot of people want to be in it. Unfortunately, there's only 26 spots available after the people that I already have that are in it, that are going to have some sort of position inside the franchise. Okay, so it's 26 spots available. There are people that I have to reach out to, so I am going to make a video. Like, I might have this just as a podcast, what we're doing now. This whole thing will just be a podcast. This is the final stream, and everything like that. Right now, as far as I know, there are 70 people that want to be in Niggas Wise Spot. There's my the mom talking the stream died when I first left for school. What is he talking about? I haven't seen. What is happening right now? What is going on?
Alvito
was a savage, bro. All right, so.
Oh my God! I hope this kid's gonna follow for years. I'm just gonna take care of him.
Okay, so guys, here we go. It's 70 guys on the list. Okay, that have reached out to me in the past. I have to really. What? I Black, shut your fucking. He's been following for 196 days. Okay, I Black, shut the F up, bro. If you follow your tweets, you would know that Ms. Jemai, I retweeted that. I had to do it earlier. Because I don't know why she had it that late anyway.
I showed you the tweet, you saw the time, and you approved it before I tweeted it.
That's true.
And then you're going to blame me.
That's true. I'm to blame for it because I did see it. But then I realized that it's better to do it earlier so I can have the rest of the night to myself. I Black, have you checked
I am not Mrs. Gmail.
Can you check the thing there? Can you paste the thing again so I Black can see it? So you can click I Black, tell me if you accept your position. Click that link right there.
Yeah,
it's a game
to you.
I just gave you the position. And BY has his position and D Morgan has his position. Let me know if you're willing to accept that position. I'm gonna go into more details about the franchise in a second. But let me know if you will accept that position. I'm gonna explain to you what it is. We have 26 spots left, even though I have 70 guys available, because I wanna know everyone that's gonna be in there.
Yeah, Hollow, because he's very, very selective of who
and we get it popping
in there.
And we get it popping over
there. In order to not have any BS.
And we get it so popping.
There has to be a lot of communication. One of the new rules this year is that you have to have a Twitter handle in order to be part of the franchise, because we don't want to hear, oh, I couldn't get in contact with so-and-so. All of that, that's bullshit. That's not going to go down.
Okay, so iBlock accepts his position. Okay, iBlock, pretty much what your position is going to be, if somebody does something that violates any of the rules that we have in the league, they're gonna complain to you, basically. You're going to be that guy that they go to, like, yo, bro, this happened. If D Morgan is being a savage with his punishments, they're going to tell you what's going on, and then you'll let me know if you think that it's okay with whatever his punishment is. Plastic Ball, what's good? And then we'll go from there. We'll figure out if it's too harsh or if it's, you know, whatever. You're just going to pretty much be the feedback guy.
But positive feedback, negative feedback.
All feedback. Yeah.
Change,
all feedback.
They come to you.
And you guys know I'm not going to micromanage you guys. So, I Black, if that's your role, that's your role. Like, whatever you choose to do, if you feel that, you know, D Morgan went wild, that's the only way you need to get me involved. If D Morgan's punishment is just way too wild.
That's but he's what still, I want to know, Holla. I'm waiting for a date from him.
No, okay, look, I haven't released a date yet because I have a lot of obligations when the game first gets here that I have to take care of. So I'm shooting for
the 31st.
Probably the 31st of August. And
so from the 30th, Zane Alexander's dropping his EP.
Yes, and it's going
to
be so
go
lit.
To GmiasWorld and go download that.
Yeah, it's going to be all over the place. The interview comes out tomorrow. I didn't even upload it yet. I should have uploaded it and scheduled it, but I have to make sure. No, I don't want to do that because I have to schedule. I have to make sure it goes on iTunes, the same thing. All right, so this is what it is. We're probably it's 26 teams left right now. Okay, and like I said, I'm trying to remember the names of the guys because God's been telling me they want to join. Yeah, I can't remember the guys' names, bro. Pretty much, I Black, it's certain guys. Yeah, Plastic Ball, I know you hype, bro. The album is great. It's great.
There's 70 people. He only remembers two of them. So
I don't remember one, actually.
No, you told me two.
I told you two? Mm-hmm. Who the fuck is the other guy?
So we have to figure this out.
Okay, so that's why I put iBlack's Twitter handle, Ms. Jemiah's Twitter handles in there, because when I see the names, I'll be able to remember who the guys were, and they're gonna be like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know them already. Pretty much, it's very, very selective of the people that's gonna be in there. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna have any random.
You guys have to let us know what your Twitch name is and what your PSN handle is, so we can narrow it down.
Oh, iBlack, oh, it's go. iBlack, we're actually. I'm glad you said that. We're gonna actually have real teams. It's not gonna be a fantasy draft. We're drafting real teams. Okay, you're going to be drafting in the top, what is it, top six? Well, the top six, right?
He's
going to
be in the first three positions.
But after me?
Yes, first three after you.
So,
2, 3, and 4.
1, 2, 3, okay, so he's drafting 2, 3, and 4. No, wait a minute, because VY, I'm going to have VY go 2, D Morgan's 3, iBlack's 4. iBlack is 4th.
Okay.
Okay, iBlack, you're going to be drafting 4th. Okay, it's going to be real teams. So we're gonna go from that point on. I'm just gonna need to get. I'm gonna have to put together. I'm gonna need you guys, you, Miss G Maya, V Wise, all that shit. But look, guys, if certain guys are just not allowed in. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's specific guys that I don't want to fucking see a name about. And look, I don't want new PSNs either. Or if they do have a new PSN, I want to verify through the old PSN. I don't want any new motherfuckers. Listen, I don't want any new.
No
new motherfuckers running around with a donkey dick. You know what I'm saying?
Wait. If they have a donkey dick, that's a problem?
Well, you're going to have to be in one of our. Oh, the division. You're going to have to be in one of our sides, the AFC and the NFC, because obviously VY is going to take one side. I'm going to take another side. And then you probably won't be in our division, but you'll be something. You'll pick a team, any whichever one you want. And then after those guys pick. Everybody else will be able to pick based on how I'm just going to choose randomly. I'm not going to have a stream, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to have the list and I'm just going to give these guys whatever. You know what I'm saying?
Where was your other?
I took it down. Madden 15.
But you still have it?
Yeah, I have it.
Because the rules are pretty much going to be the same, right?
Yeah.
As far as the amount of time to contact before you skip all the other stuff?
Absolutely. You know what I'm saying? I can actually put that back up there. It's there.
I feel like you should, so people can read the rules. If you already know you can't abide by the rules, don't waste that time.
Let me have the stick. All right, I'll put up.
I'll go ham on you. Don't waste that time.
I'll put up the previous one back on the website. either was yeah. Well, I'm hoping that I only have to see VYs in the Super Bowl, bro. I'm not really, you know what I'm saying, trying to fuck
around. Was he the one I was taking care of you all the time?
Yeah. And every time, look, towards the end, towards the end, I was always beating him. But he would always
can
come back and beat me.
Can you copy and paste the other one and just add it to the connected franchise
that
you have
there? Well, you don't want me to just put this there. Okay, so that's what I'm saying. I'll do this later. Yes, we would just add all the rules. We'll just edit and paste it later then. That's fine. Yeah, we'll do that later. But it's all saved. I just took it down because people were still trying to join Madden 15 and Madden 16. And it was becoming annoying.
So this is why we're not doing it right away as soon as the thing, the game starts. Because we still have to iron out some bugs. We still have to get people, you know, we still have to fill 26 spots.
Well, it's really filled, but I just don't know.
It's filled, but you don't know who it's filled with?
You know what it
yes,
is?
Yes, yes, exactly. Exactly. You don't know who's
going. Oh, shit. I didn't even put up my new thing that VY's got me, bro.
Bumba God.
Oh, I got to change this. Hold on. I gotta remove this. Hold on. What?
You customizing? That's what you're doing right now?
I got to take this down. I got to edit this seed. Hold on. Because I did not even using my new fucking skins, bro. Oh, I'm so fucked. Bruh. Fucked. All right, this is the updated Switch. All right,
Big so Muda said, low-key, I need my rematch from your 15 franchise.
Avatars.
Was Big Muda one?
Big Muda should be good. I don't see why. Big Muda never, he never really gave problems or anything like that. You could write him down. I the guy, he followed the rules. He played the game. I never really got complaints about him. Hold on. Avatars. So you could put him down Alright, so the details, let's start giving away some of these cards though. What is this? Why is this guy in my lineup though? He's not eligible for any sets to be given away. Alright, so who's the one guy you got down so far?
Maji and...
No, but why Maji? Maji's not here. Take him off. Alright, eliminate Maji.
Why?
Because he has to be here first.
He has to be here in this particular stream in order to have a spot?
No. What I'm saying is I want to see the people that are in here first
take off these two?
Yeah, take off this and use a pick margin. All right, so we got Big Buddha in there. Okay, who else? Okay, how do we? Okay, Birdman the Great. Birdman came out of hiding and shit. Okay, so Birdman. Okay, Birdman. I know Birdman is official. Birdman's official. Write him down there, please. All right, Birdman the Great. All right, Birdman the Great. You got a Twitter, right? Oh, you put notes? Like, what do you mean by Twitch? What is that?
I don't know if that's what's
PSN. Oh, okay. Like I said, okay, I'm just, like I said, you were one of the guys I was thinking about. I'm gonna just start auctioning guys for like for $1.50. Let me see something. Madden 17 Vince whatever. Okay, hold on. Okay, Birdman has Twitter. Okay, so he's good? All right, what do we have now? Let me see, move that thing out of the way real quick. Hold on, so we have two.
Because everyone who has the game is gonna have a PSN, so they can message from their home.
Okay, so you want, Big Muda, what's your Twitter, bro? You wanna put their Twitters next to the thing?
No.
So how are you gonna contact? What's the point of asking if they have a Twitter?
Once it's confirmed, then they can give their Twitter information.
You gonna add it on the thing?
Yeah, I mean, he can do it
you want them to forward you their Twitter shit?
Yeah, that's easier than you. Either way, it doesn't matter.
Okay, so what do you want? You just tell me no when I just tell you to put it up. So you want me to just tell them to tweet you?
Yeah, they can tweet me or I block or whatever. But so now this person is confirmed. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, he just gave you his Twitter and his thing. Okay, yeah, Birdman is confirmed.
So much easier when it's like that.
Okay, look, I know Birdman. Birdman's good. He's confirmed. He's in. He has his spot. I just gotta go over when he's gonna be able to pick. Birdman, it's gonna be regular teams. I know you're a Tampa Bay Buccaneer dude, right? I gotta see if we can have Tampa Bay by the time you go, though. I don't know if somebody's gonna smash Tampa Bay up before you get in there, though. What happened? What's your problem?
I should
have
the right spot.
All right, So, okay, but Birdman, can you please tweet at Ms. Jemiah anyway? I just want people, so she can have record that you tweeted her, so that way, if she has to, like, transfer information or whatever, it's much easier for her. Birdman, please tweet at Ms. Jemiah, just let her know that you've been confirmed. Big Muda, is Big Muda still in here? Edison, what's good, bro? Is Big Muda still in here? I need Big Muda, I need you to tweet at Ms. Jemiah also that you're confirmed for the Madden 17 franchise, so that way she can have your PSN as well. Yeah, pretty much. If you don't have a Twitter, because, yeah, listen, bro, it's just too much bullshit that goes on when dudes don't got Twitters out here, bro. All right, bro, I'm about to do some Toby Gerhardt action. I don't even know. Yo, I got mad vouchers. Hold on. Yeah, but I don't know if somebody's going to pick the Bucks before. Because I got to go through
so now, are you giving, is this their order? Is that why we're doing it like this?
No, I'm just getting their names down. I'm gonna decide their order, and once you have all the PSNs, I'm gonna tweet them when they're picking. Okay, so Burma, is Big Muda still here? Big Muda left. Big Muda just came in and said he wanna be a part of Fertile, just left. See, that's what I'm saying about these guys. So I'm about to find Big Muda and do what's right to him. But he came in, he's legit though. Big Muda does his thing. Is he still in there? Okay, you gotta probably message him. Yeah. Yeah, I don't really need to. Okay, so Birdman, once you tweet at Ms. Jemiah, you'll be good to go. Let me put this in the set right quick. Okay, that puts me below the minimum. Okay, hold up. If I sell these guys, I don't really want
to
sell.
Everyone has to tweet me with your PSN after you confirm them in the chat.
Yes. So that way you have record of it. And that way, if we ever need to look back from it, well, you know what? Create a hashtag. GmiasWorld, hashtag GW, Madden 17 CFM or something. He tweeted Muda for you. Okay. So what is it? Hashtag GW CFM 17 or M17 CFM? I don't know how you want to do it. Something simple. Hashtag GW M17.
GW CFM 17.
Okay. Let the franchise vote. Okay. so that way they could have the hashtag going.
What's the regular hashtag for franchise?
Hashtag CFM.
Without the year?
Yeah. So, I'd be like, you really gonna waste a top pick on the Lions though? There's no Calvin Johnson though. What are you looking at? Oh. Bro, the Lions kind of suck, bro. Alright, we can go ahead and sell him. Why is he not available? Bro, quick sell this mother after. I don't give a shit about this, bro. Alright, so I'm just gonna give away my starting lineup, and I think we pretty much got. How many guys did we put down there today? We just got the two, we got Birdman, we got Muda. Check your thing. Check your Twitter to see what's going on. Alright, so we got Birdman. Birdman is. Huh? Where? What are you talking about? I don't see a flash though. What? Alright, hold on, I'm trying to get in between your fingers. Alright. Alright, you're not taking the lines, they're garbage. Alright, cool. Alright, so let me give away my starting lineup and then I'm out of here, bro. That'll be pretty much everything. I don't need to give away I don't know if I'm gonna get these other cards back. Alright,
cool. Before you do that, I'm sorry. It's not
okay. Oh, some kind of bump, pus bump.
Is it a pus bump?
Yeah, it looks like a kind of pus bump going on.
It's not, it's a mole.
You just got a random mole just hanging out?
I've had that since I was a little kid.
Oh, alright. Alright, so Clint Portis is going up for 150, right? What are we doing? We're 150 in him? Yo, do you too, what's good? We're 150 in this guy? What is the price that we're doing? 150?
You asking me? What have you
the stream. I was doing 150s. I don't know if they want something cheap. This is my last time I put Madden 16 in, so it's whatever you guys want to do. How do you want to do this? Am I going 150s? Am I going 100? Oh, yeah, without a doubt. I can't wait to get Madden 17, bro. I cannot wait, bro. I'm just chilling. I'm charging. I'm getting recharged with my energy. Spending time with this douchebag next to me. And then I'm about to go full throttle.
You took a lot of time this week.
Yeah, didn't kill each other. That's pretty good. What's the lowest price? 100? Alright, so what do you guys want me to do? Are we voting for 100? Because I know you guys want to watch Madden 17 and shit like that. That's why I wanted to get this out of the way early. We got to come up with a hashtag that's pretty decent. I don't know if we need to use CFM. We probably use something else in there. 1 million, 150, Madden 16, trash. Alright, so 100? Alright, we go 100. Alright, villain the waiver, I can't sell. Because I don't think he's auctionable or tradable, so fuck him. Night Train, Big Dick Lane.
We're gonna put,
because he was given to me out of a solo, oh. So he's not sellable. Night Train, Dick Lane, 100 coins. I don't know if I could sell these two, because these two were part of the sets that's supposed to transfer over to Madden 17. People tell me that you get it, but I don't trust them, bro. I'm gonna keep those three. Fuck you guys. This guy is not tradable. He's not auctionable or tradable. This guy can go. He's a pretty decent fullback, actually. Dude will break mad tackles. Vic B. Okay, this guy, Brian Finneran, 100 coins. And he's some, 96 overall card, just going, dog. Whatever. Vic Beasley, though. Auction. Bam. Okay, 100. Alright. Broad Jump. Dupree. 100 coins. What do you mean a minimal position? Yo, what the? I can't give him away because this is some bullshit, bro. 100 coins. Alright. Hughes. 100 coins. How is he living below the minimum? What the fuck, man? I can't even give away these damn cards because it's telling me that I can't have people. Like, I don't care about this fucking get. Yo. Okay. There we go. Alright, M. Brown. Yo, they're really taking 10 cents, 10 things out of my thing, bro. I'm putting up for 100, they still taking their $10.
No, no.
Yo, 10 coins, though? They're gonna really take those coins, though? They really need it, though. Bruh, though. I'm gonna keep Grunt. I get that Grunt, too, in Madden 17. for doing that damn solo that everybody's making fun of me with. Alright, bruh, these dudes are flying off the shelves for 100 coins, dog. Come on, I don't care if it leaves me in my low position, bro. Just get these guys off my team, bro. I hate these guys. All they do is fuck me over all year, man. Just go away. How many more do I have left? I got Floyd, I got Claybo. I don't think I can give away Johnson. Alright, hold up. Let me see. Calvin Johnson. Okay, I don't need him. Okay. Sherman, he was given to me in a free pack. Okay, see, they make it so you can't sell the guys that you get from the free pack that you can sell those for. It's so ridiculous. You waste all your time doing it and then you can't sell it. But it does make your team stout. Like the same cards that they have for the auction to sell, but you just can't sell it or you get tired of them. And a person like me that's always trying to get rid of motherfuckers, you know, that doesn't really, that shit kind of grinds my gears, you know what I'm saying? Alright, Bar, we got Lang. What the fuck? Okay, Smith. Get rid of him. Reed Roy, what's good?
Yeah, I'll be so proud of
him. What do you mean?
Yeah, we don't see each other.
Oh, they still take the tax out? Alright, we got Collins over there. Oh, look, we got Collins. What is Collins doing? Can he go? All right, so I can't sell. I can't because I have to do all kinds of shit to get rid of him. Can I sell? Can I sell this guy? 400 coins or die? Okay. And I got mad vouchers too. Turner, Malloy, Collins. Can you go? Nope. You're not auctionable or tradable. Nagata. You're not auctionable or tradable. This guy's not auctionable or tradable. I got Dansby. He's probably not auctionable or tradable. I got Julio Jones. This motherfucker right here, not auctionable or tradable. I got Barr. He's not... Okay, he's auctionable or tradable. Okay. Alright, so... That's my whole starting lineup. Everybody else... And I got an unnecessary need for Season's Master. I'm gonna go buy a card that's mad expensive and then give away the fight. I don't need the coins. So I'm gonna go buy a card that's fucking mad stupidly expensive. Damn, bro, I can't believe these crackhead prices my team is going for, bro. Bro, crackhead prices though, and they still took their 10 cent, bro. Yo, look.
I'm looking at 90 though. I'm like, who put it up for 90?
Yo, bro, they taking their shit. They don't give a fuck. Yo, bro, they taking their shit, bruh. Oh, my goodness. All right, let's see. Yo, they gonna get their shit.
They take their cut off the top.
They gonna get... Okay, hold on. What? Okay, is anything cheap? Do I need anybody else to try to complete the last second set? I don't think I do. I don't really want any of these guys. Let me just go find a card. Hope to see you in the film. Yeah, G Father, we're gonna be there. Yeah, I sold Nitrate. I can't believe I got rid of him for 100 coins, but that dude did, yo, Nitrate Big Dick Lane. That dude did so much for me, though. And I just fucking treat him like a whore.
What? Why are you treating him like a whore?
But giving away for 100 thing? Not like you, where I, you know, drop the balls right in your mouth, but this is just. Yo, man, look at my team. There's nothing there. Niggas missing this shit. Right, let me just put it.
You still got an old 87 overall with nothing. Oh.
Oh. Alright, let's
That's more accurate.
Dude, generate best lineup, best team overall. Just to fill the spots. And then I'm still a 90 overall when I got rid of everybody.
What? How?
I don't know. Okay, but look, I'm gonna go.
It's making sense.
The state fed had their hands on my coins too, you see? This is even worse. Yeah, bro, why would I be raging right now? It's over. Like, I made it through. You see, that's the thing about it. Everything that I said...
You only have, like, 10 gray hands playing
it. Everything... Yeah, I did really go gray playing this game, but every...
That's good for you.
Everything... Wait till that's good for me.
Because you get gray hair so easily. So the fact you only got 10, that's good.
Oh.
What?
Okay, so this is what it is. I'm going to pick a card out. You know, how much is Sheldon rank? It's 88K. Get out of here, bro. I want to pick some cards, and then maybe let Ms. G Market, like, what do you think about that card? This Andre Johnson. You
AJ.
You like the stats on this guy? You know, probably somebody's desperate to get rid of it right now because they're trying to probably get something done.
Yeah.
You know, so to buy it probably will help them out.
All right, yeah.
All right, so we'll buy this one. All right. And then we'll give them away for how much?
100.
36K for 100?
Yeah.
Yeah, you went to math class. Fucking douche.
I'm an expert negotiator.
All right, so let's continue.
Who was that? Who negotiated Matt Wall?
It
wasn't SpongeBob. Was it Peter?
Yeah, Peter. He's like, I'm so stupid. All right, hold on. Let me see something. All right, so let's look through the line. Tell me if you see a card that you like that we should probably get for somebody.
What's that 97?
Oh. RG3? But that's mad expensive for him. Yeah, 60. But he played well in his preseason game. Oh, do you want to make an announcement if you're going to be doing fantasy or no? Okay, you don't know if you're going to do it. Okay. Okay, she doesn't think she's going to do it.
Gonna go on your thing and win gold and your thing.
Alright, so you want to be part of my one?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna let the cat out the bag right now. Not a real cat, but I'm going to be doing.
We don't do
that kind of animals. But I'm gonna be doing a fantasy league.
Why am I wearing a bra? What? I'm sorry.
I'm on air right now.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
Okay. Okay, Beethoven, what's good, bro? Okay. So, yeah, Cooper, what's good? All right, so pretty much this is what it is. I'm going to be doing a fantasy football league. I don't know what the thing's going to be, but if you guys were in my last one, I forgot who won it that I had to pay $50 to. I don't know if I'm even doing anything.
I didn't get no money.
You didn't win.
I won one time.
When it wasn't... That's the only win you're ever going to get in your life.
You just wait. I got a plan.
In your life.
I got a formula.
Why are you doing all these moves?
Because I'm scratching
my back. Yo, you are a straight up jerk off. Alright, so I gotta give the details out. I don't know how many teams I'm gonna have. Right now I'm thinking about having 10. I think with the 5-on-5 we had really good, a lot of fun.
Really,
yeah, with the 10 it was just fun. So it's very, very limited spots, you know what I'm saying, bro? But we're gonna do something, bro. Maji, what's good? Okay, Maji is here.
Alright, Maji's
okay.
Here.
Wait a minute. Maji, I'm gonna be doing a franchise and you're a bitch ass motherfucker that's been around for a minute. Do you want to be in it, guy? Because I have...
Oh, so now I gotta start another list.
Why you starting another list?
For your thing. Now, Howl Patrol's said, please consider me for a spot. Since you announced it, your fantasy, now you gotta start another list for who's gonna be in that.
Howl Patrol wants to be in a fantasy? Okay.
Howl Patrol's
but fantasy. We only have 8 spots. Hold up, I gotta see because all you want is two and his wife. I gotta make sure that they're both in. Yes. That's kind of tough. It's gonna be kind of tough, bro.
Now, GmiasWorld is presenting fantasy.
It's gonna be tough. It's gonna be a rough year. Alright, Alright, Cooper is... Okay, Cooper wants in, bro. Howl Patrol, I was doing fantasy way before I knew who you were, bro. So you didn't bring up any idea. Howl Patrol, I was doing this way before I knew who you were, bro. I was doing it and giving away t-shirts way before I knew who the fuck Howl Patrol was.
Maji okay. Wants to be in the Connected franchise.
Okay, Maji. Okay, Maji. Okay, listen.
There's Maji.
Maji, do you have Twitter? Let me make sure that Maji has Twitter. Oh, okay. Listen. Okay. Holo Patrol. You said you're taking credit for it. You just said he said it before. Holo Patrol. That's specifically what you were doing. Which I take credit for. It's for. You know what I'm saying? Read his last comment. Holo Patrol. He's a douchebag, bro. I've been doing this shit for a minute though. All right, listen, Koopa. Cooper, lag you out. This guy wants in. But that's not the way you ask. Have some respect, bro. Do you too? It's only going to be... I don't know how many spaces is left. I'm only going to be 5-on-5, bro. And I already have Mrs. Jemiah. She's going to be the opposite side of my friend, opposite side of my my division. So, why is it 32? Why does he have... Why did I just say 32? Did he just say... But he's about the teams of NFL? Or we're talking about fantasies? This guy a dick, bro.
We're talking about two different things.
All right, listen. Don't worry about it. Okay, Maji. Do you have a Twitter, bro? Okay, and also, Koopa lagged you out. Do you have a Twitter? Because the requirement to be in a franchise is you have to have a Twitter this year. All the details, do you have the link for the website? Okay, Koopa, do me a favor. With your gamer tag, go ahead. You can click that link to see the information about, you know, information about whose positions are what. Okay. You're gonna wanna tweet at Ms. G. Meyer, your PSN. Tweet your PSN. Alright, so
You gotta let me know your PSN and your Twitch handle so I can make the connection.
Okay, school's coming up. He's gonna be playing the weekend. All right. So he won't be able to do it.
No, because you guys do every other day.
Yeah, we do every other day. We're gonna have to go over this again then, just to validate that everybody knows what's going on. I know Birdman is a grown man.
But Maji, I respect that you tell us that now instead of taking a spot and going through the whole process and then you find out that you can't.
And then we boot you for life. Oh, I mean, get rid of you.
Oh, wow. Okay.
No, that was very commendable by you, Maji. All right, listen. Yeah, can we go every other day? We give you 2 days to play your game. So that way you guys can do trades.
Oh, damn, my boy.
You know what I'm saying? You can do trades and all that
the
shit.
Fuck out.
Okay, Jay Mizzle, I don't really know who you are, bro, but it's pretty much, I have a lot of guys that want to be in it, you know, that were in the past ones. I got to know exactly what's happening. 356, Jay, you've been around here.
How many days in a year?
365. And 366, okay.
I have dyslexia.
Jay Mizzle, you've been here for a while, bro, but I don't know if you're linked to other dickheads, bro, and you're going to be trying to pull fast ones on me, bro. So what I'm going to do is,
That's what your investigator's for.
You're going to be investigated by V-Wise, iBlack, and Ms. G. Maya, just to know some background about you.
I
got
my sources.
I got to figure out. We got to make sure that it's right. Yeah, yeah. Cultivator, bro. Yeah, his lag is crazy. That dude, Prince of Dubai. That dude's a bitch, though. Yo, Prince of Dubai? That dude was lagging the fuck out of me. All right, so getting back to this. All right, so... Maji is out. Okay, Cooper lag you out. Did Cooper lag you out? Tweet you anything? I gotta, cause so we can know what's going on. Did he tweet you yet or not? Okay. Did Big Muda tweet you?
Birdman the Great tweeted me.
Okay, Birdman, okay.
Big Muda.
Okay, so put Big Muda. Big Muda's confirmed. Okay, what about Cooper lag you out? He's good? Yeah, that's him. Okay. All right, he's good. Okay, he tweeted. Okay, so, okay. Okay, look, guys, let me just give you a little bit more information. Yeah, Maji, I got you, bro. All right, so listen. Yeah, she's putting all your information in now. Pretty much what's going to happen is I'm going to be tweeting everybody out. Almost at 100K, goddamn. This dude Cultivate trying to share sniping lessons and shit. All right. When what is this? Who would even think I played this game once by 17 clubs? I don't know. I have
not
no idea.
Not everyone can afford to buy the games once they come out.
That's so true, too. That's true.
People still play a lot of different games.
Yeah, that's true. But what I'm going to do is... No, but this game is so terrible. I don't know if you want to still play it. That's what he's saying. Not
but
about being affordable.
You know what? A lot of people...
Not about affordability, but go ahead.
They played it the whole year. Why stop now?
That's true,
if
too.
You can't afford the game.
That's facts.
Now?
That's facts. All right, where are we? I like the new font on your stream. There's a font? I have a font going on? Or are you talking about the layout?
Probably the layout.
Oh, thank you, bro. Thank you very much. I appreciate that, ND Black. Thank you very much. All right, so that way you guys know all the ways to contact me, and I think it's a pretty nice touch. All right, so we have Big Muda. Okay, you got to put in Cali lag you, Cooper lag you out. I think he just tweeted you all his information. And then what she's doing is she's the secretary behind everything. Guys, it's going to be real teams. It's not a fantasy draft.
The promotion.
Yeah, yeah. You know, once everything is... If I was fresh enough, I'd just probably put you under the table now. But listen.
I got to be on this hard floor on my knees.
Come on. Not your first rodeo. All right. How poor are you? I'd rather play Madden 04. I agree. I'd rather play Madden 04 too than Madden 16. I agree. So, guys, it's going to be regular teams in this franchise. The picking order, I'm going to be releasing that shortly, but just know that I'm going to randomly pick the numbers, and I'm going to do it. Should I do that? I'll probably just have the list layout. Once I confirm everybody can do it, and then I'll do it live so that they know where their positions are in the video, so everybody knows where their position is. It'll probably be like that, or I'll just tweet you guys out randomly and give you guys a chance to get it so that everybody gets their team. Okay, what, Madden 04 is one of the best Maddens ever? Yeah, that's true, it is. Yeah, with Michael Vick running around all the way back to the end zone and then run for a touchdown. Yeah, okay, bro. All right, so, yeah, it's just too good for the Lambs or some shit. You got some wild name. You got him in there, Cooper? Yeah, okay, so you got him in there. Okay, so that, the total is 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold on, let me see something. Let me call up D Morgan real quick, cause I want to see if it's if his brother wants to be in it, just to make sure.
But his brother's just like my brother.
No,
has to know.
Yeah.
And they can't.
No, his brother's done. Your brother's done. That motherfucker's done forever. No, but I don't think his brother's like that, though.
It's not even like he's like that. You just have to.
No, your brother's a fucking asshole, bro.
Yes, he is.
Yo, whoa, do you want. Your brother's cool, right? Like, would he want to be in a friend? Like, I hope you're not like my wife's brother, where we gotta ban that motherfucker for life. Is he like an arrogant motherfucker that's gonna go talking crazy shit?
God.
Or would he take his ass over like a G? Okay.
Speaker, but,
yeah. So I don't put D Morgan on speaker. We men. We talk with regular phone. I don't do that shit. I don't do bitch moves like that. You know what I'm saying? Don't ever fucking question my.
Oh my God.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Okay. But so do you, like I said, I'm reaching out. You know what I'm saying, to the homies first, because I got the dudes in the stream that I'm adding in. Would your brother what? Because you know, like I told you, I got a lot of dudes, but I want to mess around with dudes that I know. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let me know. Just text me something, let me know. Or call me back, let me know if he wants to be, because I'm making a list right now.
Checking it twice.
All right, easy. All right, so we go out with D Morgan. We bring in his bro. You know what I'm saying? Because his brother, yo.
This is the connected franchise we're talking about.
Yeah, this is connected franchise mode.
So I'm just going to write D Morgan up on the spot.
Yeah, right. D Morgan's brother. All right. Okay, Jay Mizzle, you just gotta be investigated. Jay Mizzle, do me a favor, bro.
Do I have to make another list of people to investigate for
VY? I don't know what you gotta do. You gotta have to get the information to VY.
You guys,
I'm not micromanaging this, bro. Tweet her. Tweet Ms. G.
Tweet me.
You wanna talk? You wanna do, I'm not, you guys are handling the vetting. You guys are responsible for investigating these people. Unless I tell you, like, D Morgan's brother is good. You know what I'm saying? Like, we don't gotta investigate him. Unless I tell you that, you are solely responsible for the guys that are in the
fucking. Bottom line is,
Well, BY is gonna do the overall investigations, but you are fucking solely responsible for fucking assholes on the stream.
If you have a PS4, and if you are going to get the game before August 30th, and if you have a Twitter handle, please tweet me that, you know, hashtag, what is it? GWCFM17 with your PSN.
You want to write that in the chat? You're saying a lot of information.
I know.
That is so much shit.
This
that's
shit
going on.
Hurts.
Can you look on Amazon and see how much that thing costs for that? The little fucking thin that thing for that? What is it? The type cushion?
Because if he doesn't give you an approval right here on the spot, then you have to be investigated by.
Okay, MGM Boss and Jay Mizzle. MGM Boss and Jay Mizzle, you gotta tweet.
You gotta be on Twitter, because we have to have two forms of communication.
Yes. Okay, listen.
We can't say, oh, I didn't get the message. Nah, you got it, and everybody can see you got it.
Okay, wait
exactly
a minute.
Exactly, YouTube. BY knows everything, so I'm gonna give him a list of people. Once we
look,
get an overall okay, you know, there's a process. And if he gives you the okay, then you're in.
Okay, look, I'm just trying to make sure I don't give too many people access right now. But MGM Boss, you're going to want to tweet at Ms. G Maya so that she can forward your information to VYs for investigation. Because it's a lot of fuckboys that's going to try to join that I've already fucking eliminated from the from everything. So I'm not familiar with Jay Mizzle or MGM Boss in franchises. Already, the guys that are on there right now, I already know. You see what I'm saying? Birdman the Great, I know. I know V-Wise, I know a lot of the other people, so it's pretty much easy. Okay, so you add Ms. G. Maya. Okay, so Jay Mizzle just added you on Twitter. So you will then forward it to V-Wise. V-Wise will do an investigation to make sure he's not affiliated with certain guys, he's not doing certain shit, you know what I'm saying? I don't want bullshit going on. Hell yeah, it's about to be lit, Ray John. The fuck? About to be lit than a motherfucker out here, bro. Hell yes, entertainer Ray Jizzle, you fucking cock douche. All right, let me keep doing this. Because like I said, I'm not micromanaging. You know, if she fucks up, she's going to get fucking dealt with.
How are you going to deal with me?
No, it's not funny. You're not fucking up my shit.
How are you going
to
deal
you better
with
be ready to go.
How are you going to deal with me?
Well, it doesn't really... Okay. Listen, can you just fucking do your fucking job?
No.
Anybody want this guy for $150? No, but I'm selling him for $100. So this guy's selling him for $150 and shit. Let me go to Elites. Gotta get some elite cards. What price they got for each? This dude go for $3,100. Yeah, I'm about to snipe him right before the end. 3,600. 25. People are really bidding on these cards. This is sad. This game is trash. Beast Boy, what's good? All right, so you guys are going to want to tweet her. She will forward the stuff. If I don't recognize you, bro, it's only if I don't recognize you from past franchises. Listen, type it in the chat, the bit.ly/GmiasWorld. If you go there and search my franchise games, I did franchise for like 3 years straight. Okay? Just type in the chat. And they want to go to see the YouTube, bit.ly/, I believe.
What you call it, do that though?
Nightbot?
Yeah.
Hey, Zane, what's good? Right, oh, she did already. Okay, click Nightbot that link. Right, yeah, it's right there. So if you want to go and see the franchise, what's good, Zane? I wasn't even looking at this shit over there. Yeah, franchise is definitely going to be wild as fuck. You already know that. It's going to be a lot of crazy shit going on. All right, so getting back to this, I'm trying to get some cards for you guys. So Andy Dalton, now that's too much. That's too much for Andy Dalton. Why is Cullen? I just sold Cullen Press for 100 coins. I didn't even go for 23k. What the fuck? I'm motherfucking, bro, you motherfucking crazy. Anybody want a Deshaun Jackson or Maxwell? I could buy these cards and put them up for 100 for you guys. How much Deion Sanders? Why is he for so much still? No, I'm not spending this much coin. It's too late in the year for all this stupid shit. All right. Isaac Bruce, though. Jamal Charles. Timmy Tebow. Should I get a Timmy Tebow and just give away 500 coins, bro? Timmy Tebow. Anything coming up in the chat? Would you put something in there?
I'm just throwing out information.
Okay.
I don't know
how to make that. All right. You want to make that a command?
Yeah.
Okay, so exclamation point franchise. No, wait. Let me see the thing first. Hold on. Move it over. Okay, right. Exclamation point. Adcom space exclamation point franchise space. Now copy and paste that. Bro, he's trash as fuck though. Are you putting the whole thing in there? Space. And are you gonna put that there? What? You want? No, why don't you just put it as the whole thing? The thing there. Yeah. Put that all in there too. That way they got everything. They don't need to be questioning shit. Draft mad receivers and press triangle. Is that? Yo, bro, Madden 17 is not like that, bro. I watched some of the good players. They couldn't get an aggressive catch off of shit. Bro, crispy chicken nuggets though? Alright, paste. Alright. Space, fix that. And then you're good. Alright, chat. Good. Shit is added. It has been added successfully. Alright, so now, exclamation point franchise. Let you know exactly what's going on. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Tebow's kind of garbage. Alright, I'm just trying to get rid of these coins so I can get off. Anything? Okay, hold on. So what do we have in here? How many guys we got? We got... No. How many guys we got on the on our list that we got from here for the franchise? And people are going to be still tweeting you, so I don't know how you're going to keep notes. I don't know what you're doing, but I don't give a fuck. Because if your shit's not right, you know what I'm saying? We got to replace you. No, we're going to replace you.
Oh, okay.
All right, let's see what this guy D. Morgan's doing.
Yeah, 10 spots still are.
Okay, 10 spots. So we got 22.
Left.
All right, 22 spots left. All right, so pretty much let me finish up what I'm doing here. Hold on.
And then you also have to figure out what you want to do with fantasy.
Fantasy is gonna be tough, man. I gotta get back to this other douchebag and see what him and his wife is doing. And then I'm gonna let everybody know what's good. Alright, hold up. Deion Sanders going for 149. Get the fuck out of here with that stupid shit, bro. I don't know what kind of cards I should buy these guys. I don't really know. Somebody want an Aaron McDonald? We bid on this shit right quick. It already expired? Alright, cool. Fuck you, bro.
What's the Jameis illustration?
Who? What's Jameis illustration? Okay. So, okay, what's your PSN? It has to be 40. Yeah, you gotta forward it to BY. He's in the investigation status. All right, this is D-Morg right here. Yeah, what's good? All right, no, is that dude, how are we gonna be able to do his contact? Does this dude have a Twitter or something, or is he gonna be using you? I don't know. All right, but like I said, if they can't get in contact with him, are you gonna be his contact? Because we can't be fucking around. Everybody has to have a Twitter, but it's your brother, so if somebody can get in contact with him for the game. All right, so yeah, he said he's taking the responsibility for his brother. I think somebody can get a contact, but usually they get in contact with each other on PSN though. It's easy,
yes, that's
but if
true.
They can't,
but we did have some issues where people said, "Oh, I haven't been signed on,
yeah, that's true, that's
and
true,
I
yeah.
didn't get the PSN on
yeah,
my phone." And
crazy
bullshit.
Shit. Yeah, motherfuckers
so at
crazy.
Least if somebody tags them on Twitter to arrange it, we can see the date and time, and we could justify that way.
Okay, so he's good. Okay, so that's good. All right, so we good. All right, so, all right, look. So just put D, when you put the notes in, just put that D Morgan is responsible if they can't contact him through the PSN or whatever. And then D Morgan on Twitter. I'm going to need, okay, hold up. Wait a minute. So that spot number, they will put him right there in that spot. So he took that spot. All right, what, you got his PSN on him? What's his PSN? Carver Rams 2. Carver Rams, Rams 2.
The number 2?
Yeah, the number 2. All right, he's in. All right, so we're going to be like opening everything up. Oh, okay. So guys, you say he's playing for the Canadian Football League? I might have to give him an interview for the thing there so that people could know. Because like a lot of people knew who you were the same way. All right, if he wants to, like I said, if he wanted to do that so people could be familiar, so they, you know, a lot of the guys here, they watch a lot of Canadian and arena football. If he wanted to do that, I would set something up for him. Yeah, just so, because you know, your video's still popping abroad and shit, so it's all good. Whatever, bro. All right, so, yeah, so he's in. Let him know he's in. We're going to be launching the franchise on August 31st. All right, so I'm just finishing up the rest of the stream right now, so we'll be good to go. Everybody in the stream knows that you're the enforcer.
You're going to be freaking paid. I'm just thinking about that.
What are you going to be paid for? What's he doing?
He's doing turf management. Oh. Not a lot of people do that. He's going to be managing
golf
courses.
Yeah, mostly women do that. So they're going to be fucking him in his ass.
What?
But anyway, look.
You watching too much Me, Myself, and Irene.
All right. Regardless of the situation. All right, so listen. I'm on the phone with D. Morgan right now, guys. He's the enforcer. Did you see? You saw that you're on the website, right, D. Morgan? She said, yo, he's saying, don't be saying all that shit in the background. Oh my gosh, and all that shit.
What?
I don't know what he's doing. He's going wild on you. I don't know what he's doing.
Why? What are you talking about?
I don't know what he's doing. The guy's crazy. You know the guy's crazy.
I'm talking about user. I'm not even talking about him.
Look, the guy is fucking wild. Why do you think I don't want to give this guy a position? The guy's crazy. He just randomly goes wild.
The damn
That's what I'm saying. The guy's fucking wild, man. Listen, doesn't really matter. Look. Yo. Yeah, all right. Listen, hold on. Wait a minute. All right. So look, this is what I'm going to do. I got D Morgan on the phone right now, guys. Is there any questions you guys want to ask? Because if you guys want to ask him anything, you know what I'm saying? You guys, right now is the time. He's an enforcer. Because you're going to be doing dumb shit, bro. And this is going to be my last video. I don't want you on there using excessive amounts of profanity, bro, for my video, bro. I can't have you doing that.
Exactly.
You're out of control.
He's being censored right now.
But you're outrageous, bro. I'm the actual host, bro. You just can't come on and be just dropping F-bombs, bro, and N-words and all kinds of crazy. You know what I'm saying, bro? You're out of control with it, man.
Someone wants to know if he's going to be throwing streaks all game.
Who's throwing streaks? D Morgan? Yeah, hell yeah. You ever see that? You ever see him play in real life?
Ask him.
That motherfucker, they'd be like, yo, all right, you're doing a post route. D Morgan, post route. He's like, all right, he just runs straight. That motherfucker crazy. Listen, this motherfucker don't run routes. You called me the N-word 3 times when you first answered the phone.
Oh, my God.
Bro, you said what up my N-word? You said that N-word is ready to go? No, you didn't call me around. I know what around is. I've been learning New Orleans slang, bro. You didn't call me around. You called me an N-word. Okay, MGM boss contacted you?
Yeah.
Okay, MGM boss. Okay, where is he? Okay, so, okay, we got another guy. We're going to need his PSN. We got to investigate him. All right, so we're filling up the franchise right now. All right, guys, you have any questions? Okay, so Zane wanted to just ask you if you're going to be throwing streaks all game. That's the question for you. Yeah. He said he's gonna be running two slants in it and he gonna streak somebody out, Zane. Yo, you know, the dude gonna come out running four verticals, whatever, dog. It don't matter. Listen, regardless of the situation, guys, Yeah, he just telling everybody to get their user game up because this Madden is dead. I'm telling you, everything is about the user, bro. So, yeah, Zane garbage is fucked, though. I'm not really worried about him. But, listen, so you guys know, bro, the dude is trash. The dude makes beautiful music, but he's such a bad video game player. But look, this is where we at right now.
He can only be talented in a few things.
iBlack is in the stream right now. iBlack is in the stream. iBlack is going to be taking care of customer service. So pretty much.
Another question for D Morgan. They want to know if he's actually going to play D.
Is he going to be playing D? I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. This motherfucker be getting mad points, and he be scoring more points than you though.
He's getting scored upon.
That motherfucker be winning games. He be winning games 71-70. He said he's still an offensive player, guys, so you're going to have to outscore him. He's an old-school Patriot. So, listen, I've seen the guy win games 71-70. So, look, it is what it is, bro. It is what it is. But like I said, guys, pretty much we're going to try to make sure everything is done the proper way. D-Morg, you saw that you're on the website already, right? Oh, you didn't look at it? Oh, yeah, because you weren't in the stream. Yeah, but it's on there. If you go there and you click on the Madden 17 franchise, you'll see that the link is there for you as the enforcer and the other stuff there. So you're there. So people are going to probably be contacting you after the stream is over, because once I put the video out, you know, guys are going to want to know how to get involved. And then we got to figure out, because the guys that I don't know, I'm going to have to investigate. Okay, he just said something real gay. All right, I'm gonna see you later, bro. All right, I got to. No, he said something real gay. I'm done with him. I'm done with him. All right, yo, I'm gonna holler at you. All right, G, I'm gonna holler at you. All right. Yo, later, my G. This dude gay as fuck. I can't do that no more with him. He gay as fuck. All right, so he got how many people? We got 11. You said Jay Mizzle contacted you.
Yeah, but Jay Mizzle is one that has to be
investigated. All right, so you're dealing with VY with that. Okay, so what are we looking at right now, guys? Okay, so what? If you quit, that means you got poked in the ass. Hell no, there's no quitting.
Oh, that's like rule number zero.
But we're gonna go over all of that, bro. We got the whole week for that, bro. You quit, you done. Trick Daddy putting his fingers in people's assholes. Guys or girls? Just make sure that the ass is clean, bro. That shit is kind of nasty. Okay, all right, so let me see what's going on. All right, so Jay Mizzle will get investigated by VY. We got,
I'm waiting for MGM Boss.
He's good. This guy is good.
MGM Boss?
No, I don't know MGM Boss, but you two more fucking good. Two different, number nine. The dude that's Cooper Lab, you out of here, he's good.
Birdman's good, right?
Birdman's good.
Big Buddha's good.
Big Buddha's good.
So if they're highlighting him under investigation.
So, okay, so okay.
The spot isn't confirmed.
Okay, Jay Mizzle is confirmed. Okay, Jay Mizzle is confirmed. Yeah. All right, okay. All right. So, again, guys, this is the PS4 franchise information. We're pretty much, like I said, once I start to remember the guys that's supposed to be in the league, that's when I'm going to know what's happening. You know what I'm saying? But I have to actually release the video and let guys know what's going on. But, yeah, that's what we're doing. The franchise is definitely going to be back. We got people in place that's going to be doing what they got to do.
User's been following. This is incorrect. There's God no way damn. That user's been following me for a year more than me.
Who is this guy, Jay Money, talking about putting him in? Who is he talking to?
I don't know.
You talking to me?
No. He can't be.
Nah, that motherfucker talking to me. Nah, he ain't doing that. Nah. He ain't coming in here disrespectful talking to me like that. I know this motherfucker ain't doing this shit. I know this motherfucker right here, this motherfucker Jay Money, when he's. I know this motherfucker ain't doing that shit. I already know it, y'all. I know this motherfucker ain't doing this shit. I already know it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, there's no way that he's been following almost as long as I have and he don't know better.
Why is he banned? Who banned him?
Oh, damn.
Why the hell was he banned? What the fuck? Somebody unban him. What the fuck? Don't ban him. Unban him.
Yo,
unban him.
User, yo.
Listen, unban him. No. No. Okay, unban J Money. User, what the fuck are you doing? Unban him.
User, he just yelled at him. He didn't say ban him.
User, unban that motherfucker. What are you doing? I'm just yelling at him. I didn't say to ban him. User, you fucking asshole. I didn't say to ban the motherfucker.
User's hand slipped.
Okay.
Because he was holding the hammer for since he's been in here.
Okay.
Since he's been in here since 5:29, and he's been holding the hammer, so he got tired.
Yo, don't worry about who banned you. Worry about you coming in here talking about you want in. My motherfucking mods go crazy. I know this motherfucker ain't disrespecting
me. Said I wasn't gonna ban
you. Every day I got like, Bernie Mac said in that movie, The House Party 4. You know, every day I got kill a motherfucker. Like this dude just be disrespecting me. He said, like, I'm tired of killing people out here. Every fucking day. Yo,
that
bro, listen.
Yo.
Yo, he's about to ban you for life. Look, my mods are very, very sensitive, bro.
No, he's not trying to cuff you, User. No, yo, stop.
What the fuck? Yo, listen, bro. User, stop. Bro, he's good. Leave him alone, bro. Yo,
User,
look.
He's not coming for
listen, bro, every damn motherfucker gotta kill a motherfucker. Listen, I'm banned that motherfucker. He's good. All right, listen. All right, so pretty much what you're gonna have to do, J Money, you're gonna contact at Miss G Maya on Twitter. Contact at Miss G Maya on Twitter.
Save your breath on it.
What do you mean? What do you mean? What?
Save your breath.
Oh, you're doing that? Okay, Swag.
That's all right, I guess.
Okay, Swag, are you trying to be in the franchise, Swag? Because you garbage as fuck. I'm just letting you guys know. There is absolutely no quitting, bro.
Yeah, that's
did you let
cool.
you guys know
that's
that?
That's rule number one. They have to know that.
I don't know if they know
these
that. These
people
know.
Have to know that. But there's going to be rules. The rules will be probably up tomorrow.
Yeah, come on, copy paste. Go over it. We'll go over it, yeah.
And you have to abide by the rules. So if you can't abide by the rules, don't join. Nice and easy.
Okay.
Everything will go smooth. Don't join.
Okay, so just tweet at... Okay, you already did it. You got the command franchise? You did it already?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's good. Okay, see, this is good organization, so I like where we're headed with it.
All right, so MGM Boss is under investigation? Yes?
Yes, MGM Boss. I don't know who he is personally. Swag, you got too much stuff going on. You didn't wipe your ass. You got to wipe your ass. You garbage anyway, motherfucker.
MGM
Fuck off, bitch. Pussy. Motherfucker, garbage is shit. Somebody got things going on.
Twitter.
The fuck you got going on, you limp cock fuck? All right, hold on. Dante Culpepper, though? Okay. What, Jalen Ramsey, though? We could bid on this Cooper, though. He's 2,500. And, We'll give him away 400 coins. He's still a solid card, though. I'm not paying
so
that much.
If you have someone that's confirmed, I'll put that person at the 11th spot and then drop people down.
Okay.
As they're getting investigated.
GMI 2013, I said that? What quote did Zane just do? But I pressed the real name, so he gave it. Bro, Swag. He said I was about to ban Swag.
What kind of quote is that? Quitting is equivalent to farting and it slides right in instead of clenching.
That must have been some real gay shit, man.
Wow.
I don't even know who the fuck was doing that. That shit right
That's
there.
That's crazy when you say stuff and you surprise at the stuff that you said.
That shit gay as fuck. I don't
That's
know who
wild.
The fuck said that shit. That shit right there. That shit gay, man.
Ooh, you guys know that Nate Diaz is a vegan? What?
He gonna get the shit beat out of him.
He might, but he a vegan.
That motherfucker get a skull.
He
gonna get a skull crack.
Okay?
Nigga better get a steak. When they beat the fuck out of him, I remember the other guy that was a vegan, that was a boxer, and they beat him so bad that the doctor recommended he eat meat. Who was that guy? They beat his whole face is funny. It's like, you wanna heal faster, you're gonna need meat. He had to eat meat for a week and then go back to being a vegan. That motherfucker got fucked up. Because if he didn't do it, he was going to die. I don't know if you remember that. It was an article of... No, the doctor
How
said...
How was he going to die?
No,
from
said,
what?
He said he had...
From not having the parasites?
No, they said... The guy said that the extra protein from the meats, the doctor, said that it would help him heal a lot faster because he fucked him up.
He could have gotten proteins elsewhere. The doctors just don't know where else to get protein from.
Okay, so you should have been his doctor and had him killed. Listen, I don't know what this is. I don't ever dare kill somebody. Like, yo, why are you creating... Hold on. Diaz going to go ham? Oh, listen... I think Zane's gay between me and you in the stream.
Why? No.
What? Listen, I'm not going with Diaz though. Diaz is the vegan, right?
Yeah.
Fuck that motherfucker. I'm going with the other guy. That guy is hilarious. What's the other guy's name?
The one who's throwing a water bottle.
Yeah, I love that guy, bro. That guy's a dick. Diaz will get the shit beat out of him, bro.
I kinda wanna watch it.
Yeah, I do. Yo, that dude is mad entertaining, bro. We could stream it and go to jail.
User, is someone gonna raise their hand? I don't understand.
What is User talking about?
He wants to know who's trying to get banned.
Bro, hold up. Okay, so look. I'm just trying to get some cards out. Anybody have any? Let me know if there's a card that you guys want in the stream that I could buy and put back up for 100 coins, because I'm just going to finish this up. Yeah, McGregor. That's my dude, bro. McGregor's the fuck. Yo, he going to beat the shit out of Diaz, bro. Look, when I tell you he's going to fuck him up, it's going to be like, yo, he's going to come out there and get his whole shit ripped, and it's going to be on ESPN like 1 minute later. Diaz beat the other guy the first time, but that was a while ago, bro. A lot of dudes beat somebody, you know what I'm saying? That don't matter, man. Shit changes, bro. We were just somebody yesterday.
Like,
we're wrestling.
Yeah,
I'm telling you. You guys have
that's
no idea,
the thing,
bro.
With fighting, anything can change.
Anything can change.
It's a freaking blowout.
Yeah.
When you beat somebody, that person learns your moves and everything else, mm-hmm. and they study. When you win, it's harder to train for a loser than it is to train for somebody who beats you.
Those are facts. Them did that right there. And the fact, that's what they tell me in the South. That's what they tell me in the South. They were like, when you say that did that on a deer there. And I was like, what the
who
fuck?
Says that? Who
know.
Said that?
Some motherfucker in the South.
No, who you made that up.
I think it was your grandfather. He said some shit like
he
that
was
there.
Upset no one's volunteering to be, man.
He's such a dick, man. I'm gonna tell you this right now. That deer.
Stop playing.
User's about to get relinquished to these dudes.
I already have one person yes. that I recommended be a mod. Aw, Ray John. What did Ray John do?
What happened?
Oh, he volunteered.
No. Unban Ray John. Unban Ray John, man.
User, don't go crazy. I already got in trouble when one person was freaking welching like a... Yo, I'm dude. Still mad about that.
Dude was welching out of his mind, bro. Uncontrollably, too.
Ray John.
Yeah, Ray John's good. It's only very few people that I'll order to be unbanned.
Oh, my God.
Ray John's cool. He's cool. That motherfucker cooler than a fan, man.
What? Don't touch me when you say corny-ass shit like that.
Shut the fuck...
There's only
are you fucking
one
serious?
Joke person in this relationship.
All right, listen. You about to hit the gym? All right, Fredo, are you on PS4? I didn't see you. Just
Fredo didn't say anything.
Yeah, the whole stream. Yeah,
some spider had babies. All right,
whatever.
Give me a tissue. Hurry up, you both. That's not a tissue.
Just move him out of the way. He didn't say shit the whole time. Yo, you on PS4?
You just happen to have a liquor store receipt.
That's why they charged me $100 for a $20 bottle or something.
Did I get him or is he just
walking? He just went, he just left. Okay. Yeah, she is the queen of corny jokes. You let Welch's grape juice run rampant? J Mills, I've been here forever. Oh, okay.
Not
getting
to the team?
Oh, okay, you're not getting 17. All right, that's cool. All right, I'm just asking because I want to make sure. Because I know I've seen guys.
Hey, this one said I like this man. You think he's a cool mod?
Yo, he's a fucking dickhead, bro.
He has been here for almost 3 years.
Yeah, he's been hanging around. Yeah, swallows your life. Yeah, Madden is crazy, bro. It's crazy as fuck. I agree, man. Shit is wild, bro. Are you serious?
I whispered it, though, but didn't hear me.
Okay. I'm gonna tell you right now, it's you're a straight up hoe. Alright, let me see, what is
I
this?
I whispered it.
Rob Gronkowski.
I'm a dickhead, but I get the job done. You do the job too well, user.
Yeah, user, just keep your bullshit going, bro. Bro, Jameis Rapus Winston, I'm gonna buy him and sell him back for 100.
You had him before, right?
Yeah, he was alright for a little bit, but then he started being a bum. Like overnight and shit. Dude just turned into a fucking bum, dog. Oh, there goes the Jameis Winston for you guys. Alright, so I'm trying to finish up. So just pick some cards because I want to finish selling all get rid of the coins. I'm not giving away no more on my team because I can't really sell them without bullshit. So I'm just looking for random items that you might find appealing that, you know, somebody might want. Bro, 99 steel crab legs. What?
Marshawn Lynch once said, y'all know why I'm here.
What? Bro, Nitrate Big Dick Lane, though? Isaac Brizzle?
96 Cooks?
96 Cooks, where is he? Somebody want 96 Cooks?
Bracket members of 96 Cooks. Oh my god, why?
Alright, Cooper, do your thing, fans.
What?
Alright, let's see if he's going for cheaper.
Speaking of deep fryer, yo, that oil is gonna clock every artist.
Why you say that?
It just looks like this oil.
I think you said it was vegetable.
It is vegetable oil.
It's one of those bad things that have vegetable in it.
Vegetable oil is
actually happy. I know. But most things that we've been eating, they fried in vegetable oil in the restaurants and shit.
I know.
Alright, so.
What was it,
the soya patty?
Alright, so.
Yes, Ray John, I agree.
Somebody wants a 96 Cooks? Is that what's going on? Who wants the 96 Cooks? So I can put it back up for 100 coins. Who wants this shit? Okay. Nah, 16 has some fire. What was that thing? The lunchbox guy?
I don't remember.
Stop believing. Okay, Ratchet Ninja? Alright, Ratchet Ninja, you ready to... Oh,
exactly.
Follow check Ratchet Ninja, bro. Because this guy's being way too demanding, bro. I gotta see what this fuck this guy. This guy, this motherfucker, every fucking time, I kill somebody every day, man. No fuck. All right, 318 days. All right, he's good. All right, Ratchet Ninja. Bye, Dow. All right, Ratchet Ninja, you ready to snatch him up? You ready to snatch this motherfucker? Every motherfucking thing, I kill somebody. Turn that light off over there. My girl says she's vegan and can't eat meat anymore. Well, she says she's vegan too. What? Why was he banned? What the fuck did he just... Okay, alright. So, okay, he's ready. Alright, put him up for 100 coins right now. Ready? 3. Oh. Wow. Hopefully you got him. When little daddies come at me and try to suck my cock. That song was completely inappropriate.
Zane said you was out here gently grazing mofos with a hammer. He just randomly banned people.
Yeah, one of your recommendations.
J Money got him.
Oh, J Money. J Money got him. Oh, that's fucked up. Bro, all right. What's another card you guys want?
Damn the robbery, though. Can you get another one? I feel bad now.
He gonna take it again. Dude's ready with the snipe. Yo, if you're not ready with the snipe, bro. Yo, you want me to get another one? And try to, because I'm telling you, he's going to still
Ratchet,
get a snipe.
You better be ready. Have your butt, hand on the button.
I thought you were to say have your butt ready. I'm like, what?
What?
You want to know? You want me to do another Cooks? Or get another card that's more, you know what I'm saying?
Apple's arm looks crazy.
Who's?
Apple.
Yeah. He's a rookie on the Giants. Alshon Jeffrey, 97.
Please.
Yeah, he said please. He said the magic words. All right, Alshon Jeffrey. All right, cool. Alshon. Bro, Alshon Jeffrey. 97.
Ready, ready.
All right, you guys ready?
Ray John said, I hope people are smart enough to know. Hold on, let me let it go.
Before I post it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because there's a delay.
Yeah, everybody knows it's delayed. If you don't know it's a delay on Twitch yet, you're a fucking moron. So I don't think you need to type that. You're really trying to help them with that? They know it's a fucking... Who? You got who? Why did you just guys see? Who did he get? Who did he ban? What is he doing?
I don't know.
You better cut this shit out, man.
Who'd you get? Who are you banning now?
What the fuck's this guy doing, man? This guy got me mad.
He's been out of the stream for mad long. So he's going ban hammer happy.
Okay, you're getting choked up all your words. Yeah, you're fucking. What? Alright, I'm about to go right now. Cause Ms. Jamal's trying to help you guys by typing it, but if you guys don't know that by now, you guys are fucked. Alright, Alshon Jeffrey's going up 400 coins.
Now?
Good luck, yep.
Is user taking all the cards?
Probably. Probably, you know that sneak. He got him. ND Black, the one that asked for him, got him.
So everybody in here trying to get the card to you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. All right, name a card. See, it worked. You see, like, remember last time I took him out here? You ain't had nothing for mad long. I fucking left his dead, crooked body, but he must. All right. How the fuck did he get in the wall? There's no way. He has to be over here someplace. How the fuck do you need space? It's a 500 gigabyte fucking PS4. What the fuck is he talking about? This guy is a dick.
He's watching porn on his PS4.
Oh, but did he download it?
Yes, but probably.
99 Teddy. What did he say? 99 Teddy? All right, Bridgewater. All right.
So everything is cleaned out. I just have to pour it in. For me.
Everything is cleaned out. Your butthole, you talking about? What are you talking about? Yeah. Well, you don't got the strength to lift the oil and put it in?
Yes, I do.
So why do you want to boil it in? That
because
it.
My shoulder is acting.
I just asked.
I have the strength.
I just asked you. I just asked you if you have the strength to say no with my shoulder. So why? What? Alright, Bridgewater's gone. ND Black got Teddy Bridgewater. Alright, yo, bro. Why? I'm gonna find that cricket and fucking, yo. He's over there?
Somewhere in
this area. Yeah. I'm gonna kill the fuck out that motherfucker.
He just
looks
right now, small, never,
yeah.
I mean,
like, I need
a nap.
Hold up.
You here?
Yeah. Yeah, move that thing out of the way. Move that thing. I'm gonna fucking kill the shit out of that fucking thing. Move that thing out of the way. Let me see that motherfucker over there. I'm gonna kill the fuck out of that motherfucker. Where he is? See, he's gonna be jumping around. That's it.
That's
how
I'm
gonna
see the kids, so he
doesn't. Yeah, we're gonna be
jumping
around doing crazy shit. What, safety valentine? Hell no, motherfucker.
So he's close over here,
so
I'm missing.
Alright, I gotta find him. He gonna come out. I'm gonna kill the fuck out of him. He gonna come out though. You trying to build a bronze squad? Don't I have Valentine already though? Name another card. I'm not. Valentine is a joke, bruh. Hold on. You say you're trying to. Motherfucker, you ain't playing no goddamn Madden 16 no more. Alright. Name a card. I got 200k left. Name a card. Because we almost done. I only got 294k. Name a card. Let me get rid of this shit. And you guys will get this podcast with a lot more podcasts where we just fuck around for a while and just put it out. Coming soon to your butthole. We're just gonna edit out some of the stuff we weren't really talking and shit, and then just put it out as a podcast, and then we'll continue to do it later on. Feel me? 99 Frederick. That's all. Did he butt fuck you? You know what I'm saying? Like, exactly. you had like it was hard.
If he ain't rape you, then.
Then you good, bruh.
Shit's kind of good what he did.
I'm saying, man, you gotta be thankful for fucking little things like that. You didn't get raped in your ass. You good, my man. You know what I'm saying? Your butthole ain't been penetrated. You dig? Why is he still? Yo, I'm about to kill the fuck out of this guy, bro. He's over there.
Ooh, look what happened
to this thing. Yeah, but where the fuck could he be? Because that shit is sealed off over there. I don't think he could get under there.
You know what's crazy? It sounds like he's up here.
you're like in the wall somehow.
Yeah.
Because it like echoes.
Where does that thing go?
The pipe?
Yeah.
Directly outside for the hose.
So can they get in through there?
Probably, I don't know. So no, but it's sealed up.
Is it?
It's
sealed up. You should probably go check it. When's the last time you checked it?
Check what?
The seal for this pipe.
You can't check it. The seal, it's right in front of the house. There's no opening there.
Okay.
It's to the faucet thing.
What?
I don't know what this guy's talking about. All right, so that Frederick is gone. All right, name a card. I don't know what's wrong with you. Yeah,
that's my mom died. Now you're getting raped.
There's a lot of crazy shit going on.
Dad, I don't know what's going on.
Dude's getting butt fucked hardcore. Bro, several times?
What?
All right. It sounds like he is in the wall, though. But I'm going to need... The only way to make sure that he dies with maximum...
Mine is the type of person to forget to take a sledgehammer and drop. To get this damn thing. Wasn't that in a movie or something where they like destroy the house? Shooting up the house to get a bug?
Oh, man. Yeah, that shit's hilarious. But it's true. Oh, shit, this is perfect. Daddy Josh Roman, he's 175.
He wakes up at like 2, 3 a.m. just to come down here.
That was it. Now I got 4,500 coins and I'm done after this. Yeah, all right, so this is the final card. Hope you guys are ready, bro. 99 Josh Norman, there he goes. 100 coins and the team is done. I don't ever have to turn this fucking game on again. I feel so good. Bro, I feel so good. All right, so that's pretty much it, guys. I want to thank you guys for the entire Madden 16 season, dealing with all the stuff that I had to go through, the excessive amounts of rage, just hanging out with me and Mrs. Jemaya, just chilling, being easy. More Madden 17 franchise info will be coming soon. Who put GG in here? Time him out. Time that motherfucker out. Time him out.
He said all shit.
Time that motherfucker out. Time that fucking cocksucker. Time his bitch ass. Yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Somebody already got him. Alright, so that's pretty much what it is. And we may be retiring GFYM for Madden 17. I'll let you guys know if the game is decent enough. We'll take it away. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for joining us.
You're not going to play a good game, are you?
No. Probably good shit. Probably, you know. But then I'll be GS, which is Golden Showers. I'll think of something. Don't worry about it. But that's pretty much it, man. Definitely go to GmiasWorld on YouTube for podcasts coming this year for straight Madden action. We're going to be bringing it back. We actually did this before in the past. Ban that guy. I don't know who that guy is. Ooh. Just ban him. Ban that guy, God, whatever his name is. He just came in and
outright
did it.
Outright ban?
Yeah, just outright. I don't know who he is. Just outright ban him. Did somebody ban him before you?
I don't know.
Oh, you got him? All right. I'm going to see you guys later, man. Enjoy.